Whoa! Yo, Chris, how you doing, man?
I'm chilling, bro. What's up?
Chilling. I'm not much, dude. Almost you, right?
Almost.
You're about to be up 13,500 feet, going 120 miles an hour on your birthday.
Yep.
Happy birthday, bro.
Thanks, man.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you guys think?
I think it's gonna be fun.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
You nervous?
Nah.
No?
No.
Oh, well, this is your tandem instructor, Richard. Yeah? So you can start being nervous now. Yeah.
Sounds good.
It's okay to be nervous. But if you're not, that's okay too. Excited?
Very.
What do you think it's gonna be like?
Fast.
Fast?
Yeah.
Yeah? Give me another word.
Speedy.
Espresso.
You're not at work.
All right, well, listen, next time I see you, we're going to be getting out there on the airplane, all right, man?
Yeah, man.
Any final messages or thoughts that you want to share with people at home?
No.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom. All right, we'll see you out there. Bye. I wanted it to happen. The body turns to ice. Question weight of paradise. Solid block of gold. Lying in the cold, I feel right. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love? Dream.
Yo, Chris. How you doing, man?
Doing great, man.
Is that a good spot, Ash?
It's incredible, man.
Do you enjoy it?
Things
got really interesting at the end there, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Me either. But everyone made it down safely. We had a good time.
Great time.
Happy birthday, man. Yeah. Thanks for doing that with
really
me.
Appreciate it.
Could you do that again here at Skydive City?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about with my buddy Richard?
Yeah.
Did pretty good.
Richard is not only a great instructor, but he's also a great
That's awesome, man.
Perfect, yeah.
Thanks for doing that with us, man. Yeah, man, we try to have a good time. Well, listen, I'll see you on the next one, okay?
Hell yeah.
All right, bro. See you after. We could just have been faster when you get out of here.